It's a bantamweight title fight between Henin Burrell and Cody No Love Garbrandt. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight: the American is 24, the Brazilian is 29. Garbrandt is 1 inch taller. Burrell will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of...
Henin Burrell, Cody Garbrandt.
Ready?
And here we go. The bantamweight belt is on the line. Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Watch for Burrell's knees. He likes to sometimes throws a hard leg kick, excellent punching combinations.
Burrell's just so dynamic. Flying knee!
Vicious combinations. Nice jab.
Oh!
Head kick!
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, big one!
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it
up. Wow! Vicious combination. Powerful kick.
He hurt him with that hook. Looking for that guillotine choke. He drops down for it. Wraps the leg around the back. He rolls him over into the mount. Very nicely done. Tremendous pressure on the neck. He got it.
It's
it.
It's over. All over.
He got the choke for the tap.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 47 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Cody No Love Garbrandt.
Cody Garbrandt remains the UFC bantamweight champion.